Thank you. and Carlson.
Third place, lane 5, in second place, lane 6, and in first place, lane
third place lay 8th, and second place lay 4th, and first place in lane 5 with a time of 11:28.04 from Union College.
Yeah!
Samantha Carlson, lane 6, Julia Martin, and lane 8, Anna Lindsay. Serve for Union, in lane 1, Jojo Sasso, lane 3, Anna Witty, in lane 5, Anna Lair, in lane 7, Anna Kennedy. Second place in lane 6, and first place in lane 4 with a time of 2:00.16. Results for women is 400 IM. Third place, lane 8, and second place, lane 4, and in first place in lane 5 with a time of 442.94 from Community College, Carrie Kelly. The next event will be the men's 400 yard IM. Swimming in lane 2 from Hamilton, Oliver Tennant, lane 4, Nate Hayes, and lane 6, Rose Perdue. Swimming for Union on lane 5, Zach Cormier.
Thank you. No, normally you guys go first.
Our next event is the women's 100 butterfly swimming for Hamilton. Lane 2, Carly Meehan. Lane 4, Hannes Burton. And lane 6, Isabel Lepetan. And lane 8, Lucy Elliott. Swimming for Union. And lane 3, Emily Quinn. And in lane 5, Harry Kelly.
Thank you.
45.60 from Hamilton, Evan Tatro. Thank you. 5 with a time of 5:28.80 from Alan Haley Kelly. The next event will be the men's 500 yard freestyle swing for Hamilton in lane 4, Peter Hewitt, in lane 6, Ben Rose, and in lane 8, Jonathan McLaughlin. Thank you. results, and the women's 200 freestyle.